Welcome, 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 welcome. What's up, Azarus? Just ended a Songbringer stream. How did it go, man? How's the new version? What's up, Arcane? So today I'm gonna do some blink animations and finish off this. This will be really cool to have all these finished because this will be the last items finally to go with all the elements and stuff that are already planned. There's still gonna be one more weapon in the game though, eventually. I'm not sure what it'll be, but there'll be another weapon that can combine with all the elements. So there'll be the top hat weapon, the blink kind of counts as a weapon, the bombs, the ghost swords. I think there'll be five. I think eventually there'll be five things that are in each world that you can combine. Zyger, what's up? So I'm just gonna save these animations with a different name and start working on ice. I'm gonna work on the ice blink first. Rocket Bunny! Everybody's claiming first today. Diversiario, you can. Yeah, it's YouTube. Me type the link out for you. I think the link's right on the channel info if you want to look at that too. You got the bat signal. Hey, welcome, man. 300 days of it already. Okay, so first today I'm doing the ice blink animation. I'm gonna make him just turn into some ice. Let me get started with some ice colors. I got a palette I'm already using for the ice color system for all the other ice effects and ice things. So let me get those colors out. You like the new colors in the dungeons? Yeah, there'll be a lot more of those, especially when it gets to be 0.7, version 0.7, you're gonna see new dungeons a lot. And new bugs to explore. Whatever you want, man. Whatever you want. Yeah, you can send them afterwards or now, whatever you want to do. Whatever's easier for you. Rocket Bunny, Game Maker deleted your games? That's horrible. What's up, Pedro? I think I'll take all these colors first. Pedro, Pedro, Pedro. How's month two game going? All right, so first things first, we'll do this ice animation. Let me turn the gray on. There we go. Let's do this color. Whoops, I forgot his feet the whole time. You've been playing with your thesis? Oh, thesis time, huh? Thesis. Can't forget about the thesis. Okay, this animation was 8 frames. I'm gonna delete all these. This one, I think I'm gonna do a different. This one, ice. Like, crystallizes all over him and he just poofs into snowflakes. That's what I'm thinking. Yes, massive stash of candy. Oh, yeah. And I don't need any of these fire layers. What's this? Do I need that? Oh, maybe. The Rock and Roll Hall of Fame Museum? Which one? Boogie! What's up, Boog? Yeah, I've only been streaming like for a couple minutes. All right, so this is gonna creep up over. Yeah, this is gonna be a creeper type animation. Let's start like that. Let's do a bunch of different, maybe four. That was 5 copies. Maybe 5 layers. No. Yeah. No. Yeah. Nope. Yeah, 4 each. I'll do 4 each of these. Oh, this is the ice blink. Yeah, this is gonna be the ice blink. So, there's like the fire blink already. This is gonna be the ice blink. And yeah, hopefully I can draw four more blinks today. So, or whatever, how many? Yeah, three more. So I'll have to do poison. If I can draw all these in today's stream, it'd be amazing. But there's poison, lightning, fear. Poison, lightning, fear. That's it. Yeah, so there's already fire. This will be ice, poison, lightning, fear. Yeah, blink animations. I know it's about time, right? You're returning to school next week? Oh. Well, you gotta get back to school, man. Gotta get back to school. All right, there. We got four of these frames. Now, I want it to turn into some kind of like poofy dust all of a sudden. Poofy does time. You added a dev mode? The only reason is to make my game look more professional? Right on. That's important. I don't know how I'm gonna live without him, Hardboiled. I don't know, man. I don't know if I like this at all. The Trello might actually shrink. It's true. It's true. But like I said, this is that phase of the game where it's going to be a shitload of items to work on the Trello for quite some months. It's going to be a few months before that thing even calms down, no matter what. You know, beta's coming up in just like 10 days, and there's going to be a lot more people playing it then. So I'm sure the Trello list is going to get huge. So I'm just trying to keep a good pace with it all. You know, do the fun stuff, like do the art as well as the bugs. So I'm having fun each day. What's up, PMC? How's it going? Sound effects for hockey, huh? Do you have any way to record them, maybe? Your own hockey sounds? Oops. Record yourself beatboxing. Really simple game for me to try and create. Simplest. How about Songbringer? Pong. Pong would be a good one. Pong's always a great one to start with. Breakout. Breakout or Pong or, but those aren't really that simple compared to like tic-tac-toe. Tic-tac-toe is really, really simple. Checkers. A platformer. I mean, like the most bare bones platformer you could imagine. Yeah, you could totally make a song for your theme. Yeah, your hockey game. I like your graphics, man. The ball is Jib. There you go. Themed. My first game was one player Pong where you bounce the ball against a wall. Oh, that's kind of cool. That's a cool game, Rocket Bunny. It's like it reminds me of what we called it wall ball growing up. Wall ball, or there's we had another name for it too. All right, Mighty Ness, see you, man. Cool, it's your project for February. Sweet. Okay, see how this all looks. We got a lot of frames. Air, oh, air hockey sounds. Ooh. Good suggestions. Yay. Super space book. That looks pretty cool. I like it. I like it a lot. Okay. Let's put this in the game, try it out. Take this gray color, turn it off. Export. What's up, Scottish Pizza? Cool, no pun intended. Heroes? Does it go in Heroes? I think it does go in Heroes. Yeah. Heroes. 10 frames a second. All right, let's make sure those came out right. This has been like windows open the whole time. Right, so yeah, that turned out to be a 13 frame animation. It's like longer than the other one, so I probably need to. You approve? All right, good. We got approval for this animation. It's ready to. It's passed in its inspections. Okay, are all the blinks together? Nope. I need to organize these blinks. Ever since I switched over to Valtry, I still haven't organized all the data from before that. So I'm gonna put all the blinks next to each other. The internet seems better. That's great. Every time you use the ice blink, Rock should make ice puns. There's so many ice puns, right? We could just go forever with ice puns. Making around Arnold's voice. An ice time. Ice to see you today. You guys are coming up with ones I've never heard. This is great. Somebody needs to be recording all this. Oh, wait, we already are. All right, great. Now we got all the fires in one place. Let's put them in order. What's up, Dangerous? It's going great, man. Ice weather we're having. Zero sheath. South. One sheath, zero north, ice puns, Mr. Freeze, ice puns. Thanks, Dangerous. The Iceman cometh. All right, so we got one. Oh, this is sword. Man, this is crazy. Crazy. Sword, 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 sword. One sword. South sword. North sword. Sheath, 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 sheath. All right, we got the sheaths together. There's north. Okay. There's the sheaths. One north, one south north sword. South north, This is zero. All right, zero, zero south, zero north, one south, north, zero south, north, one south, north. Okay, we got all those prepared and organized. It's no such thing. Okay, now I'm just gonna go ahead and bulk rename all these to be ice. So I got all these prepped, even though they're not gonna be the right animations. At least the animation keys are all hooked up. So change fire to ice. But only if it's spelled the same way. Same thing here. Capital fire to lower to whatever. Whichever way around it was. Oops. Okay, there. All these are hooked up. But I only have one frame so far. So let's take zero east. And that becomes one east. Reversed. Okay, let's see how that looks. Now it needs to be able to call this correct ice blink key. It's no use trying to stop us. Buy pizza, see man. Alright, so that's gonna be an input system where it like starts running the blink. There it is. Keys for this one's fire blink. Okay, just a little bit of code. Get this hooked up, and now you want to draw the other animations. Actually, I don't know if I should be doing it this way. Oh well, I already committed. String key is going to be fire, and then everything else will be based on the key. Oh, a random pun command. All right, so else if we have the ice blink, it's gonna be ice. Let's just fill all these out. If you can listen to the stream and use them in a timely fashion, it'd be worth it. The Ice Age. Ice, lightning. Oh, there's six different blinks. There's the regular blink. I forgot about the regular blink. Lightning, Fear. Otherwise, it's the blink blink. Fire blink, ice blink, lightning blink, poison blink, fear blink, blink blink. A blinkin'. Let's call the sounds up too. Rock. Blink blink. Ice blink. Fire blink, ice blink. Let's call it, let's do this. Blink blink. Oculus Rift, huh? What about the other one? Yeah. We'll keep all these as fire blink for now. So I'm just making some sound. Lightning. Okay. Got sounds hooked up. This is the percent S blink, zero. Prefix that C stir. Sword sheath, get animation. This one is also percent S. The percent S blink. This is going to change how far he teleports depending on how many of these blink upgrades he got. Let's capture the prefix. Always run this animation now. Blink one. That's it. All right, let's hope this all works. I need to give the player the ice blink. Ice blink one, ice one. We've used the ice. Wait, no. Keep the Xcode version. Oh, yeah, I just realized this might crash. Sheath has no animations. Should have kept all those. Those undone ice blink ones as fire. So let's change ice back to fire. And then the one blink that we have finished for ice is zero. Zero. become ice. Ice there. And ice there. Now it should work. Rock, ice, blink, sword, zero, east. Has no frames? Why not? Should have frames. Ice, blink, sword, zero, east. Oh, it's zero, zero? Is that why? Oh, you know what? This animation has a bunch of frames. Wait, oh, sword zero. Oh, yeah, yeah, that's it. Rock, ice, blink, sword, zero, east. Yeah, it's because it has two digits. Either that or it needs a recompile. Let's try that raw pack it up. Fire Nation attack. Dang, man, we gotta do earth, wind, water, hard, dark, lizen, poison, rock, leaf, fairy, dragon. There's a lot of them. There's a lot of them left on the list. Let's see. In common, we should have those frames that just got rendered. Pretty sure this is the problem is the... ice. Yeah, ice blink sword zero east. Ah, the problem is the double digits. Okay, so I gotta fix up kit. It's got this function that gives you a frames from an animation and formats a string based on how many max frames are in each animation. So I gotta go fix that up. Animate. Okay, here's where it does it. Oh, wait, I already got a percent. Oh. I can solve this quite easily. It just needs to be percent 02. I do believe. You lie, Batfu! What? Zero E's percent O2D? What? I forgot how printf works. It's percent OD? Zero D? Isn't that what gets you padding? Skynet Twitch. Yeah, percent 02D. Dooming or fixing? Oh, I did the wrong ones. Wonder. Oh, and I call this one one east, but it's supposed to be zero east reversed. Come on, I want to see the animation in the game. Not dance with the code all day. All right, yes, oh, we're running. So I got the icy blink upgrade. Should be able to just. No? Why is it doing fire? It's backwards too. Okay. Input system, figure out why. What prefix is it using? That's what I want to know first. Find crafted blink. That should be fine. This is fire through fear. Yeah. Oh, thanks, dangerous. Oh, maybe because I was using didn't have the sword out. Oh, there we go. Okay. Now we got prefix ice. Maybe I just added. Oh yeah, it works. It's a bit slow though. Let's speed that up. Yeah, I gotta just point out the ones that are ice right now. Having trouble distinguishing all this white text. Ice blink zero. Okay, so this delay is gonna be just twice that, or twice as fast of an animation. The other one was 0.0 or 0.8. Fire blink slower. Course, they're all going to have different sounds. This one will have like an icy sound. Okay, good enough for now. I'm gonna start another animation. My goal today is to do five of these different teleport animations, so let's start a whole new one. That ice one looks okay. It's good for a good start. Let's see what's the next one. Poison. Get the 1 point. Ooh, lightning's gonna be a crazy cool one. I think I want to do the regular one first. Let's do the regular blank. This is the blank blank. Blank blank. Can see him turning into this like cool black colored voidy purpley boom, just like really fast. Gonna get a drink really quick. I'll be right back. All right, let's do this next one. Oh, by the way, the Linux version is totally working. Yay! The game's gonna be on Linux tonight. It's Vanilla Blink, the official drink of Stormbringer. Was I taking a nap? I was doing a little squat pose thing. Stretching my legs get tired from standing all the time. Okay, so blink blink. Yeah, let's do this blink blinky blink one. The blink blink. Let's get all these frames out. It's on Linux, Lazy Shark. Yep, it's on Linux. It's so the game's on Steam right now for backers of the project and for people that have pre-ordered. It's the alpha version. And the alpha version now runs on Linux. I got it running on Ubuntu. It took me a while because I had to get Ubuntu all set up and get my dev environment all set up and then get Rapid Game to compile, get Cocos 2DX working, and all that kind of stuff. So it took me like 3 days, but now the game runs on Linux. Full screen, game pads work, everything's all good to go. Sound engine's going. It's all good. And it's compiling with GCC. So the game now compiles with Visual Studio on Windows, Xcode on Mac, which is Clang, and GCC or G++ on Linux. That's three different compilers. Yeah, Lazy Shark, you can totally, if you want to pre-order now, you can. But also note that the beta version is coming up at just like February 21st. So it's only 10 days from now. And that one is half the price. So, yeah. The beta is going to be February 21st. February 21st, 2016. It's only 10 days from now. And that's when the game is going to be officially beta. And it's also the 30-year anniversary for Zelda. The original Legend of Zelda was released on February 21st, 1986. Exactly 30 years ago. How do you change the background color on a Trello board? There's like just a little option in the settings. Okay, so the blink blink is going to be totally different. I can get rid of all these frames. I don't need any of this. It's going to have some purpley colors. Yep, 9 days left in the alpha. That's it. It's all the alpha that's left. But thank you all for playing the alpha version so far. I really appreciate all your incredible feedback. And it's been great to kind of share this journey with you. You know, I've been playing this game for, you know, a whole year now. But it's nice to finally have the game playable enough that it's fun. Fun to do playthroughs and also fun to share with you guys so you guys can play it too. Okay, get rid of the sheets. I just want to do these east ones. The blink blink sword. Okay, color palette. All right, that color, no, I'm thinking more of a purple. How much playtime do you guys have on Steam? Let's see, who's got the most playtime? You're probably crushing everybody in the playtime. Still at 12 hours. 39 hours. Oh, damn school. What year are you, Hardboiled? What year are you in your school? Firewatch? What's a Firewatch? What's that? Oh, it's a game? Firewatch, cool. Second year, second semester. Right on, man. The beginning of your journey. Sort of. You're more like halfway through your journey. Ooh, this game looks awesome. Cool. In cooperation with Panic? No way. It looks really intriguing. I need a complementary color for this. Yellow. Yellow. Yeah, it totally helps to like make sound effects when you're picking colors. All right. You really want to study sound engineering? Yeah. Yeah, you guys, don't you all have to go to the army? It's like mandatory, right? Hey, you should study sound engineering in your spare time, at least. It's really good, dude, sound engineering is really fun, man. I'm sure if you have an interest in it, you'd probably love it. Oh, you've been using Cubase. Yeah, right on. Never learned it. Yeah, that's the best way to learn it. Just never learn it. Yeah, totally. It's weird. Like the first C book I ever read was called See for Yourself. And it's the same kind of thing with learning anything, you know, if you have the passion to do it yourself, like, dude, beyond your school, beyond what people want you to learn, what you really want to learn is like, I don't know, it seems easier to learn stuff that way. You want to get deeper? Nice. Yeah. You'll get it, man. You get into it. It sounds like something you're really passionate about. That's cool. Thank you. Fears. But what I do know is super basic. That's all right. Yeah, I am making a video game. Yep. You want me to play the video game? Play it for a second, man, but I'm working on these animations. I gotta get three more done in today's stream. But this is what this game looks like. It's called Songbringer. Procedurally generated Zelda-like game. This is you, the hero guy right here. His name's Rock, the little robot guy that follows your bird. His name's Jib. You on this crazy adventure together where it's basically like Zelda, except it's procedurally generated. So you have all these different crazy items. You can set off bombs, you can throw your top hat. There's tons of stuff. There's cactuses you can eat that give you psychedelic powers. So yeah, this game's coming out this year. Yep, so I'm just making some animations for it right now. I'm making some more animations for the teleports. Yeah, how to use EQs like that? Yeah. Yeah, you'll learn how to do it, right? Oh, cool, the VCR. Yeah, I love the procedural too. That's why I made this game. I always have wanted to play a procedurally generated Zelda game. And since there's never been one, I'm like, dude, I'm gonna make one. Best indie game of 2084. Thanks, Botfu. Thanks, Hardboiled. Oops. Do I need ideas? No. To tell you the truth, I don't need any more ideas. Yeah. There's already so many ideas. If you look at the Trello board, there's how many more things are left to do in this game? I've already been working on this game a year, so this is a year into making it. Filter cards, don't enter anything. I have 62 code-related items I gotta finish. There's already 26 design elements that are all like, great ideas. Can't wait to get to them. Hey, how come they all changed colors? Oh no, all the colors got away. What happened to the Trello board? Wait a minute, half the Trello board is gone. Wait a minute. Oh, this might be only green. Never mind. No, does that mean I have 63 just green items? Oh, okay, all right. I do only have 62 total cards in the code. Jesus, like, don't overwhelm me any more than I already am. It is shrinking. Yes, fear. There is already secret rooms, and there already be all these rad items like that, super damage and combinable things. You can craft items. There's not only secret rooms, there's whole secret dungeons. There's gonna be Easter eggs. It's gonna be epic. As epic as I could possibly make it. Okay, so I guess I never really needed this color palette for this one. Just take that out. Black green? No, that's not. That's game show. It's the app I use to stream. I'm not using Game Maker. I'm using an engine called Cocos 2DX. It's a C++ game engine that's cross-platform and it's open source. And it's very DIY, which is my kind of style. An Easter egg that shoots rainbow words that says wow. Yeah, we already got Sanic. Let me show you Sanic's already in the game. There's a slice of pizza. So this is your spaceship, right? You can warp back to your spaceship. And this eventually is gonna be full of even more characters. There's gonna be a lot of characters. This is like a flying space festival, basically. So here's Sanic. What's up, Sanic? What are you doing? It's kind of a sexy Sanic. And then yeah, you can craft items. So when you get like a couple items, you can come back to this place here and craft stuff. Like maybe I can craft this poison with my sword. But no, you can't craft that. That doesn't work. But there are lots of combinations that do work. That's Sanic. Okay, now let's see this animation in action. Yeah, the party room at the bottom, that one's gonna be great. It's gonna be just a like basically a dance club. That's what I'm thinking. Oh, slash rock concert. Okay, let's do this. I'm gonna make this kind of work in a backwards. This is gonna be a backwards animation. That's it. Okay, let's see how that looks. Yeah, there's the acid sword. Yep, there's acid. Acid can combine with anything. Oh, you're talking about that one. Yeah, the no poison sword. There is a poison ghost sword. So there's like different swords. There's a regular sword, and then there's the sword which you shoot beams of energy with. It's like a basically like the freaking Master Sword from Zelda. Okay, this might do. Let's see how this looks in the game. We don't need this last 9 frame. We just need these frames. Turn off the background, render this. This is the blink blink sword 0 East. Blink blink. That should touch the graphics. And then we need to hook up the blink blinks. Oh, whoops. I'm only going to copy the two blinks that are needed at first. So I'm not all about doing all the data first. I could do the data later. I want to do animations right now. Blink zero sword. I couldn't equip the ghost sword at the droidsmith today. Had you already crafted a ghost sword? Remember how you requested that you couldn't be able to equip stuff at the droidsmith if you'd already crafted something like it? I think it might be related to that. All right, so double check and see if you did you already have a ghost sword crafted? This might be a slower animation because there's less frames. This is the blink blink sword 0 East and reverse. Oh, and I gotta give the player the blink blink. That's just blink. Blink two, ice blink zero. Can you be alpha testers? Yes, you can if you want. You just got a pre-order. So the game is only available during the alpha phase and the beta phase to people that have pre-ordered or backed the project. The Kickstarter is already over, so you can no longer back the project, but you can be an honorary backer by pre-ordering. There you go. Yeah, Boogie just posted a link. So yeah, if you want to pre-order, feel free to get in on the gameplay right now. Otherwise, you can order the game when it finally comes out for like 16 bucks. It's gonna be about $16 on Steam eventually. Okay, rock blink sword zero. What? Thought I just did this. Get status. Yep, yeah, it's 64 bucks now or 32 bucks in 10 days. Did it do this? Blink heroes, blink sword zero. Oh, because there's less frames. This is getting tedious. I need to make this smarter so I never have to type a zero to hack around stuff. Ooh, got the wrong blink. How did I get the poison? Oh, and I'm stuck. Oh, because I didn't have those animations, probably. Wait, I thought you were the blink. Wait, oh, we can't have a poison blink too? That's true. That's the one thing is if you pre-order at $64, you do get your name in gold on the main menu and in the credits gold, and in the game the game's credits your name will be way before everybody else, because there's a lot of people that have already backed. There's like 800 people that have backed, no, 1,000 now, counting pre-orders and stuff like that. There's over 1,000 people that have their names are in the credits. So like you're gonna need to, like, if you want to get in front of everybody on there, you can. I'm trying to show it. There's a gold backer. Higgs. What did you put for your second purchase? I think I put I'm a hard-boiled egg or something like that. Or what was the quote you gave me? Okay. Yeah, there we got the blink. Oh, didn't work, and it crashed. It locked me up. Blink zero. What? It didn't work. Oh, because I gotta draw the sword. Free parking. Rocket Bunny won. Don't say you never won something. Okay, now it just needs a corresponding animation for when he lands. Whoops. Whoops. You'll search for it. Oh, right. Yeah, it'll be in the next build. Did I put it in already? No, I haven't put it in the backers list yet. Let me remember to do that though. I'll add a little Trello item. It's super easy and fast to get off my Trello item list. Wait, let's put it here in art. Update backers.txt. That one will take me 2 seconds. It's always nice to have a few things on your list that you can get done in like 2 seconds. Because it makes you feel more confident. At least I do. Okay, so that's pretty good for a start, right? All I'm trying to do is start five different animations, not really finish any of this just now. I got the rest of the day for that. So this is looking pretty good. I can imagine this will look really good. Whoops. It'll look really good with a corresponding animation of it coming back in on the other side. Right now it's just reversing the first. Doesn't really look that good. Damn it, I did it again. Yeah, you're in the credits twice. Do you need fan art? Yes, send fan art, please. That'd be sweet. Right? Yeah, that's gonna look good once it's all done. Okay, next animation. This one's good enough for a good start. Okay, so the next one, we got poison, lightning, and fear left to do. Poison or acid. Oh, acid's gonna melt into the ground. That wouldn't be sweet. Lightning, I'm imagining, is gonna be super cool too. Turn into like a bolt of lightning. You are in the credits! And you won your key too! That's pretty cool! I got points to give. Can you play as other characters? No. This is a single player game. You only play as this guy. But there is a co-op, a local co-op mode that will be in the game where you can play as the robot. So you as player two, you can be the robot. Make a female. People will get mad. I don't care if people get mad. There already is a female, though. There's a female character in this game. Her name's Vel. She's an NPC. But no, you're not going to be able to play as her. Or will you? But yeah, Vel is actually going to be a huge part of the game's story. This is what Vel looks like. She's pretty awesome. Actually, I'm considering making her a somewhat playable character. I don't know. We'll see. It's a lot of work to do just one character. And besides, it's already a single-player game. So, okay. So we got this next animation. Let's do the poison where you... Or the acid where you fall into the ground. Okay, so this is the poison... Blink Sword Zero East. And we don't need any of this. We don't need any of these frames. No! All right, so I'm gonna grab some poison colors. You followed? Let me try it again. Oh, it didn't work again. All right, dangerous. See ya. Oh, Bafu just hasn't updated. Oops. Lips. Acid. I'm thinking he instantly turns all green. Will there be levels in this game? Or are there levels, you mean levels to the points on the stream there? Doop, doop, drawing stuff. Hello, Jacob. You're so active today. Hey, guys. What's up? Welcome to the stream. Hey. Oh, I did it again. I started drawing with this palette layer as part of everything. I want it to be not part of everything. Yeah, melting, right? That's what this is. This animation is melting in. They shoo blah 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 blah. Yeah, I'm rushing my head. Drip, drip, drip. This is a really drippy animation. This would be really fun to actually paint. I like painting like this, painting all drippy. Or would I? He would. Yeah, fear, he's not dying. This is not a dying animation. It's a teleport animation. Moosehead, blah, blah. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, this one's ready to see. Let's turn it all back to this first animation frame, second frame. Pop food isn't like you. That sucks. Pop food, what are you doing? Pop food. Come on, play nice. Okay, let's see how this one looks. Turn off all the gray. Oh, poison sword blink, poison blink sword, 7 frames. Let's see the poison blink. Shut up, Papu. I know it. Oh, this one's awesome. I love it. Oh, yeah. Oh, I can't wait to do a sweet sound effect for this one. Like, yes, this one really surprised me how well it turned out so quickly. Cool. All right, so next one, what's the next one? Either lightning. Okay, cool. All right, we got poison is looking great. Let's do the next one. So either lightning or fear. I guess we'll do lightning because I already know this is going to be a cool lightning bolt. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, we could actually use a lightning bolt for this one. In fact, I think there already will be more. There will be some lightning bolts added because these are all going to have an elemental effect. Like if you use your fire blink and you land on an enemy, it will actually set them on fire. Lightning, same thing. If you land right near an enemy, it'll strike lightning from the sky. So this animation is going to be something different than just lightning coming from the sky. So it'll complement the lightning from the sky. So yeah, let's do this. The lightning blink. Delete these frames. Let's create a palette. Oops. Oh, the bones, right? Oh, fear. That's a really cool idea, showing his bones. Yeah, I'll do that for this animation. Okay, so let me grab the color for lightning's blink. Be a little too. Yeah, no, yeah, no, no, yep, yep, nope. That's basically it. That's the color of lightning. Oh my god, this is gonna be funny making his bones show up. Wait, we don't need to do the animation just yet. Okay, hold on. Get a palette. I want to do, let's get a bone color. Super dark. See, the thing about skin is you actually want to take the person's skin tone because skin is almost translucent. So if I want to show his body and everything being all lit up by electricity, it's going to be the skin tone is going to be a really dark color of actual skin, almost like red or with blood looking like it's inside of it. Like luminescent blood. So let's take a really dark, really saturated. There. And let's do a red version too. Salad Dongs, what's up, man? I don't know how to say that. Salve? Amici? Okay, so yeah, this hue here as well, this is gonna be more of like a blood-like hue. Maybe a little less saturated than that. Okay, so I got two colors for this. These, you can barely distinguish them, but that's all right. Okay, now, let's do the palette in another frame. Whoops, wait, I did. Ah! Keeping his eyes visible. Now we need a bone color. Bone is like white but yellow. Kind of like this, actually. Giving him an 8-track tape? Sword get red hot? That might work. Salwete. Amici. Oh, it's Latin. Oh. Salwete, Amiki. Laser disc is throwables? It's like that regular show episode. Yeah, the sword should glow for sure. But first, I want to do the bones. I want to see his bones all showing through here. That's a little too red. Okay, there. Let's get a darker color, darker version of this color too. Oh, I did it again. Okay, bones, bones, but bones. What you want is da da da. Well, welcome, welcome. Okay, so the sword glowing. My flux is on. The colors do not look right. Oh, there we go. Sorry, everybody. Flux was on already. Cause it's dark out. It's freaking dark out already. Time flies when you're making games. I'll tell you that. The days just go by. And then it's time to sleep. I can't wait to wake up and make games again. Every day. Story of my life. Oh, I guess I need a darker version of this color. You guys all got a different color you want it to be. Oh, now that I can actually see colors clearly. Don't know if I like this. All right, anyways, next frame. I'm gonna get past this frame. I'm not so sure about the sword at all. I might get rid of the sword completely in this one. Yeah, nice. Nice. That's a good color, right? See, that gets way less saturated and then yellow, way more yellow. Still don't like it though. Yeah, I don't like this orange sword at all. Take the other sword, put it back on this other one. Or maybe make a blend of both. Let's see what happens with a blend of both. Eh. You guys are banning each other again? Dub, 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 dub. So you guys are anybody just joining the stream, you're watching me make some art for some new teleport animations for the game Songbringer. And this game Songbringer is coming out this year. It's a Zelda-like procedurally generated game. And I've been working on this game for about a year. I'm the only person making it. It's a solo project. It's one of the most fulfilling projects I've ever worked on in my life. It's so cool to be creating all this art and stuff. I've never been an artist before, so it's really fun to kind of explore the whole art creation as a means of expressing oneself. Okay, I'm gonna make the whole sword light like electricity. Yeah, that's better. Way better. I'll put some white in it too to make it just like super pop. Well, it's probably not gonna pop at all. These colors, these hues are so close to each other. But I think you can kind of tell there's a little white in there. We have the power! It's 4:21 a.m. there. Whoa! You can frame him for banning you. Yeah. Boogie Banju. Oh no, hard boiled. I don't know what's going on. You're gonna have to. You guys are always banning each other. Jacob, what other games have I made? Most recently, I made a game called Hero Bash with my buddy. It's a MOBA for iOS. You're a bunch of crazy, zany hero characters. And you fight each other in arena. Oh, I can just. Yeah. All right, let's get some pure white in there. Gonna take his hat off in this frame. Boom's his hat just burns up instantly in that previous frame. Now it's back. Gotta have the hat. The hat is just so iconic. Thanks, Al Dongs. You're gonna get fired for what? Okay, this frame is about done. Next frame, this is gonna immediately go to a lightning bolt arcing. Like right there. Doop, 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 boop, boop. So I've got four animations done already. Four blink animations. That's, well, not done. Started. I started four new animations today. And there's a hell of a lot of frames for each one because, all I've been drawing here on the stream is the east animation, but there's also north, south to do. So, and then each one of those animations has two different. There's a begin animation, there's an end animation. So I could literally be drawing these pixels all night just to try and finish this. But I've got to do a release tonight. So the game's actually coming out on Steam again tonight, an update. And this will have Linux support. So I don't know how many of these blinks I'm going to get in before I get the new version out. But at least the new version will have Linux and a few other little bug fixes. Especially the wizards. Hardboiled Egg will be really excited about the wizards being a lot more. How they should be. They're a lot more you can run out of their freezing spell. So like you can slowly run out as if you're working your way out or and they can't freeze you in a row anymore. They used to be able to freeze you two times in a row and then you could literally die just from two wizards without doing anything. There's no way you could actually get out of the two wizard combo thing. So now if there's two wizards in the room, the second wizard doesn't do like a his freezing spell until after a little bit after the first one. So there's always a chance that you can get away from wizards now. So that will be a nice little fix to have in the game. Also, there's a lot more secrets in the game. There you can blow up or not. I shouldn't say how you can do it, but basically the overworld has a lot more secrets. Okay, let's see how this one looks. Doop, doop, doop. The bots are harassing you. Oh no. Screw the Wizards. When will the game release? There's no set release date just yet. The game is coming out to be beta in February 21st, which is 10 days from now. The beta period will last for some number of months, and then the game will come out. But I can't say exactly when that will be. It's going to be definitely 2016. That's all I can say. Because I don't know. Games are tough, man. You get the points, and then you're like, but I wanted to do that. But I wanted to do this. And oh my gosh, it'd be so epic if we did that. So sometimes games can take longer than you expect. So it's like it's tough to say, hey, the game's gonna come out right now until you get really close to the end of the game's development. So at some point there will be an official release date announced, but at this point, all that's announced is the beta, February 21st, which is 30 years to the day from the release of the original Legend of Zelda. This game is largely an homage to Zelda. Okay, this is a rough sketch, I guess, of an animation. Let's see how it looks in the game before I do any more to it. Render! Rock, lightning, blink, sword, zero, east. That one took longer than all the others so far, feels like. Now let's hook up the lightning blink. You gave away a spare key? Nice. The game comes out February 31st. Yes! Boogie, thank you, man. Thanks for handling for that for me. It's settled. The game is coming out February 31st. How old am I? Why do you want to know how old I am? Rock, lightning, blink. Rock, lightning, blink. This one will just be reversed for now, even though it won't look right. Not to mention all the unforeseen issues that crop up during bug testing, right, Salad Dongs? Yep. The white outline to be more light blue. Oh, that's a good idea. I'm 7 years old. I've been making games for 2 years now, since I was five. Oops, I gotta give him the right item. So, take away the poison blink. Here's the lightning blink. Regular blink. Okay, should have the right items now. Yep, 20 years programming experience. I'm 36 years old. Oops, I crashed it. Gotta draw the sword. I'm a precocious 7-year-old. You're a fetus? It's like Binding of Isaac. This one's weird. It's definitely weird to see it reverse the wrong way. Because it would really help this animation if it wasn't. Yeah, I don't know. This one really needs some work. The other ones have been way cooler so far today. I don't know. I'm not sure what I'll do with that. Maybe some more light blue would really help, but and also having the right second animation would help. But this is a marathon stream to get five animations done. I'm on the fifth one now, so let's do the fifth one. I'm gonna do the fear blink next. Save this one as fear blink. Fear is all based on darkness. It's gonna be a pretty black animation. Let's get rid of these other frames. You're not planned yet. Yeah, zigzaggy lightning bullet trail. Yeah, it was too straight, right? Yeah. You're 92 years young? Whoa. Okay, so the fear blink. I could see these particles like coming up. I'm imagining there's in some point in the game there's actually going to be a little enemy that's like a blob of just fear. It's a blob of blackness that flies around. It's like a cloud, but a tiny little cloud with a tiny like little black skull or something inside it. So I can see him in this animation turning into these little black things with glowing energy around them. Hell, let's see what would happen if we just instantly turn into that. Five, six, seven, maybe eight or nine of these black glowing things. With sort of a skull hue influence on the hue. Two hours, 8 minutes. Well, this animation shouldn't take too long. I'm gonna Gaussian blur this edge. Not bad. That's a half pixel. What's a whole pixel look like? Not bad. Maybe a quarter pixel though. Ooh, a quarter pixel. Yeah, I think I like a quarter pixel. Or maybe even an eighth of a pixel. No, that's too little. 0.25 is really nice. Let's keep it there. Yeah, so that's what I'm thinking he's going to turn into is this kind of stuff. Now I'm going to merge these. Please make him stop. Gonna make these all their own separate layer because it's gonna be really easy to animate that way. Because I want these to really float upwards. Eh? Spickle spunner. Spickle up sunner. That little one go? Where'd you go, little one? Oh, there you are. There's a lot of these. Hope this animation doesn't take too long. Okay. Let's get rid of the original guy. Boom. There's frame one. Ah, it's gonna be a lot of these frames. Rocket Bunny won again? Ah. Oops. Okay, I wanted to not control J. I want to duplicate that layer and move all these up again. Where did these top ones go? To move the one right at the top of his head. There's one of them. I don't know. Oh, there it is. Okay, so I'm gonna move the put these all in a group. Oh no, it broke everything. Oh no, it fixed it. Okay. So that the group can get less and less transparent. What's up, Zoc Games? Welcome. Platformer Labs. Kiss my asterisk. This one make 90. This one make 80. This next one's gonna be 70. Yay, thank you for the points. All my points. Here, I'm gonna give you points because I've been wanting to give you points all the whole stream, man. Of them. This one is going to start dropping rapidly. So this is going to go 50. This one's going to drop from 50 down to like 25. Points leaderboard. Alboris and Bell has a ton of points. Azimris has a ton. Dude. We should have a lurking contest sometime. Who's the best lurker? Like how do you define the best lurker? Is there like a lurker awards? Like if you're the best lurker out there, what defines you? Like you don't ever talk, but you're there the whole time. You're actually watching. You're actually engaged, but yet not saying anything. It's so hard not to say something, but you somehow manage not to say anything. Right? That's the contest. So like we'll have like the awards. We'll have like the awards session where we have some awesome, you know, like marathon type, like, you know, Olympic event. Okay, this is the last frame. The last frame. Leave the tablet on for 4 hours. Yep, that's all you gotta do. But that's not, see, is that, that's not really, that's not gonna win you any points in the Lurkers Championships, you know? The Lurker Championships, it means that you're actually watching, but just not saying anything. You're like the guy in the corner in the back of the bar, seeing everything, waiting for your opportunity. Okay, there's enough frames. Enough frames. And then we'll add this. Okay, you just have this animation ghost, man. Let's see how this looks. Yeah, this could do nicely. I was thinking some, you just float up into these crazy particles like that. The best lurker is the guy who doesn't even have a keyboard. This is the only stream you're not lurking? Yeah, that would Lunar Melt, that would be definitely the best lurker. Oh man. Okay, let's see this in the game. Make this gray background go away. Export these pings. Let's hook up an animation. Fear blank. I'm not sure if I could actually finish all these blinks tonight, even if I worked all until I had to go to bed. There's a lot more animations to do. But at least they're all started. Let's see what this one looks like. Make the character fade? Oh, I might try that, yeah. Depends, because sometimes you want to see that pop, like the quick energy. Oh, gotta give him the right item. Fear blink 1, lightning blink 0. Ooh, I'm getting hungry. Whoops. I like poofs. I like poofs, what can I say? Yeah, I don't know about this one either. These last two animations, I'm just not as happy with. I don't know, I might have to rethink this whole one. I mean, also, this is another one where the animation on the teleport in needs to be right for it to feel right as an effect. Because this is just reversing the first animation. That doesn't really work at all for this one. But let's go back to the poison one. That was my favorite one of the day so far. Let's end on that note, huh? Whoa! This one's pretty cool. Especially when it gets a cool sound. That's gonna be awesome. Well, yep. That's it for today's stream. I got animations to finish tonight. I got a whole bunch of code to write, beta bugs to fix, as many bugs as I can get fixed so I can get the new version out tonight with Linux support. Finally, you play Songbringer on Linux. So that's coming out tonight, version 0.6.9. To all y'all backers and supporters of the game, once again, thank you everybody. Thank you everybody for all your incredible support over the whole last almost year and a half now. Good for green areas? Oh, right, yeah. All right, so yep. That's it for today's stream. We'll be back probably tomorrow. I'm not sure. Might take the day off tomorrow. We'll see. But yep. So everybody have a good night. Enjoy yourselves, and we'll catch you next time. Same time, different day.